Computer is working, but I don't know why. Operating system doesn't work. I don't know what to do. All this is in very good shape, in absolute order. So switch off. Eventually, there is something not good with this small rubber stuff, and but for the rest, it's fine. It has a CD room here that can eventually be changed by floppy disk. Okay, so I believe that this can be useful for geeks that are really looking for dinosaur of notebooks.